Both these teams want to go into the quarterfinal round with a 2-0 win-loss record. Two-point shot powered by TM para sa moments na...
Anton, you said Jai Reyes was your idol?
Yes, yeah. Ever since actually naalala ko, 2008 nanonood ako nung final sa Ateneo La Salle. So, idol ko talaga yun.
Anong nagusto mo sa laro ni Jai?
Well, first yung kasi maliit din siya, like me, and yung shooting niya, tsaka matapang din kasi, nakita ko before.
Yeah. Yun nga, masasabi natin, your games are very similar. Did you really pattern yourself after sa ganung laro ni Jai, especially Ateneo kayo pareho?
Oo. I mean, siguro siya na rin yung isa sa mga naging role models ko nung bata ako. Kasi nga, hindi naman ako kalakihan. So, I thought na he's one of the guys na pwede kong gayahin yung laro ko.
Yung matchup nyo yesterday, no? Was that the first time you played with him or meron nung before?
No, we were actually teammates nung MPBL last year sa Bataan.
Ah, tama.
So, pero yesterday, it was different kasi kalaban kami.
Yeah. How was it?
Ayun, nakita niyo naman sa videos. Physical, pero, wala. Competitors kaming dalawa. Siyempre, ayaw na kami magpatalo. And kahit na medyo nagkakainitan, at the end of the day, we're still friends. Idol ko pa rin siya. Nag-tweet nga ako. Kahit na ganun, idol ko pa rin siya.
Ito na ka patungkol kay Jai. Okay, ganun din. Punta naman tayo sa Bacolod naman. Runner-up nung preseason, kahapon just fell short. Anong mindset yung heading into the second leg naman?
Well, after kasi nung preseason, the following day, sa kwarto lang kami. Kasi napuwersa talaga kami nung preseason. Eh. So that's one thing na we had to adjust to today. So today nga, nag-practice na kami, nag-shooting kami. Kasi parang slow nung start namin yesterday. Eh. And then, coming into the second leg, siguro just to expect the same physicality. Mm-hmm. And yun, nag-adjust na rin kami sa mga, I think lumabas na rin kasi yung pool eh. So, yeah. Pag-usapan na rin namin yung game plan and kung sino yung line-up namin bukas.
May pressure ba for you personally? Kasi syempre, you're a veteran na rin of 3x3 to lead Bacolod na as a contender.
I wouldn't say pressure. I think it's a good opportunity for me to show my leadership. But I wouldn't say it's pressure kasi we are not the most talented team dito sa team to. But, it doesn't mean we don't expect to win. Siyempre, expect pa rin namin, sarili namin to go all the way.
Okay. Brother, thank you so much.